Turn our attention to Connellsville, Fayette County, where neighbors are taking things seriously. We're talking about washers and dryers on blocks. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani live near the Yaukagany River. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, the residents here in this Connellsville community really know what to look for. And I want to show you, this is the Yauk behind me. We have seen it rise steadily throughout the day. The residents have been watching it. They have been paying very close attention, and they have been preparing themselves. They did that most of the day. Right now, most of them are right over there, that house just feet away, watching. Under the lights, there is little worry.
We're just trying to make the best of this flood and hoping that it doesn't come up. So we're just drinking some beers and hanging out.
The deck at Kelly Wolf's house on the Yauk has become a flood watch party. The neighbors are here relaxing, still watching the water, but unwinding after a tough day.
Here's where the dishwasher is. Hopefully, I think that's high enough.
Many in this Connellsville community spent the day moving their belongings up, preparing their homes for the rising water and watching closely.
I would say right now it looks serious.
But these residents have done all they can. The rest is not up to them.
Just trying to stay positive.
What you are looking at live is, as I mentioned, the Yaukagany River, but that area should actually be a volleyball court. That has been underwater for quite some time, but it is slowly rising. We're expecting it to hit 12 feet here. Residents say that's when they really start to get concerned, so they are going to continue to watch, but they are certainly already prepared. Live in Connellsville, Fayette County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.